With her partner Artem Chigvintsev, it's Charity Lawson. Every day is great day. Swipe my card, then I do the next thing. It's like it's still the main thing. I wanna kind of yeah, not a great day. So that's a no-no. I'ma make that and do the wrong thing. Your compliments, use common sense. I'm a mama, Michelle Obama. Shut your mouth. Boy, I think you know who run this house. I ain't thirsty for no fame, cause I already know what you're trying to say. Hey, stand your body.
Have come alive. Bruno, take it away.
Oh, Charity is hitting the swing time, big time.
And it's what I loved. I mean, it was a great quick step. What you put is so much sass and pizzazz, which I've never seen before, honey.
Yes.
Work it because you've got it.
Yes.
It's just great when you're having fun. When you have fun, we have fun. Was that fun? That was fun, and it was filled with content, top to bottom. That was a really challenging routine. You kept up. I thought you were losing momentum, and then you were like, no, I will not lose momentum. I'm going to finish this routine strong, and you did. Great job.
All right, Derek, Charity,
you there, girl. Let's go. That's it. I mean, listen, that energy, that excitement, that's what we've been talking about all season long. That was it. We really felt that was fantastic. That was a difficult quick step,
yes.
But you made it look easy, fun, and exciting. Well done.
Well done. Head on up to Juliet in the skybox. Allison and Sasha will soon return to the floor for their second and final dance of the semifinals. And next, Tuesday night, it's the Redemption Day.